definitely a lifestyle, I would say. It doesn't have to be, but we have chosen this life.
And I remember when I walked in here for touring, I saw the Baja car in the shop and I said, man, that's what I want to do. It's really just evolved around everyone wanting to go driving, everyone wanting to go racing, and in order to get to that point, you gotta build a car first.
We've been here since 1978. We're a pretty close-knit group. We have, you know, a captain and pretty much a sub-team leader, and then everybody else kind of falls in. We're pretty much the biggest team, the biggest, you know, speed team here on campus, and we have a lot of members.
In the beginning of the year, we start up on the computers and we design every part of it. So, like, make sure everything fits, make sure everything works the way we want it to. Like, then the grease monkey, like, bash and bang happens later after everything's designed.
Everything except nuts, bolts, shocks, and rims and tires is made by us. We're starting to venture more into new techniques as far as we're working on our own CV joints this year. Next year we'll probably start getting into our own brakes, so master cylinders, calipers.
We go to two competitions each year and compete with 140 other teams. Usually, you know, the first competition we work out some kinks and stuff and we usually get top 40. And the second competition, usually dial it in.
There's obviously things I wouldn't be able to do if I hadn't learned it in class, but I feel that this is as valuable as my education.